Hello everybody and welcome to another video that I'm making. Another beautiful video with Prickly Potato. Yes, I know. It's another plane video. And yeah, I love planes. So, I'm just gonna switch to my virtual cockpit. And I am gonna get ready to take off. And shut that. What do I need? Seatbelt sign. Yes, of course, the seatbelt sign. Smoking and fasten seatbelts. Perfect. Now, let me see anything else. It's really, really stormy day, as you can see. It's not the best weather to fly. Look, there's like thunder all over the place, but I don't even know. Depart.
Toronto ground 175 with India. Request taxi for takeoff. Departing straight out. 175, taxi 2 and hold short of runway 33 right using taxiway runway 15 left. Contact tower on 118.35 when ready.
I got that. And
taxi 2 and hold short runway 33.
Boom.
Toronto tower 175 ready at runway 33 right, departing straight at 175 cleared for takeoff, runway 33 right, straight out departure approved.
Thank you.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 33 right, 175.
Okay, let's do this. Let's take off.
Still extreme.
is kind of turbulent, almost at 10,000. I might just keep it on. Maybe. I don't even know. 8,000. Yeah. I just think it's good enough now. No, it's not. No, no. I'm gonna head to an altitude of 15,000 and to 18,000 actually. And that's my cruise altitude. YOLO. My pitch up at a steady altitude.
Maybe take a poop or something. I don't know.
I just made this for fun. I really like planes, and, well, it's fun. And I will be making a second part to this, showing me landing at some random airport. Actually, I probably won't be doing a second part, because this was just a free flight. Just take off, go wherever you want, crash a plane, land a plane, sink a plane, I don't know. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Comment what you want me to do for my next video, for, I don't know, anything. I probably won't care that much, but just, I like a lot of comments, so. Peace!